arrived from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process. The shield is lowered. Now, while it's exposed.
Thank you.
must be tortured, the flesh tender. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process. The spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted. Only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul extraction chamber. Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. suffer. Processed souls for the Con Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. towers held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below. Destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy.